Grayson will be looking for their first state championship in school history.
Haven't lost since January. For the ultimate crown, a state championship.